Sometimes you look at an empty valley like this and suddenly the air is filled with snow. What can a person do to preserve the memories of such enchanting landscapes? For us, it's finding the unique experiences and taking the road less traveled. It's creating memories in ways that take a little risk and a whole lot of adventure. For me specifically though, it's putting myself behind the camera and immersing myself in the landscape through a lens.
They're a renovated Ford Transit. They have a bed set up in the back. They have a mini little bathroom, and for an additional charge, you can add on like a mini kitchenette sort of thing. They're super awesome because you can just drive around the mountains and then park wherever you want to just camp overnight.
My message has always been the same. Go explore. Whatever that means for you, I urge you to take a hold of your life and not let it slip by with regret. Enjoy the outdoors in the best way you know how. Travel to a new place by yourself or take several of your friends along. Whatever you do, take advantage of the long party that you're